Did you know there was an assassination attempt to Hafez Assad? On the 1980, an assassination attempt on former Syrian President Hafez Assad by Muslim Brotherhood aka Ikhwan. Assad was waiting for an African diplomat in the gas palace. They threw two grenades and fired machine gun to him. Assad kicked one grenade out of range, while one of Assad's bodyguards threw himself on the other grenade. Assassination failed and two attackers killed.